Hi, I'm Max, an engineer at Tameson. Today we're going to talk about check valves. These products can be bought from Tameson, your online resource and e-commerce shop for all fluid control products. In this video, we'll discuss how check valves work, give you a selection guide, and give answers to the most frequently asked questions. Let's get into it. A check valve is used to allow liquids or gases to flow in only one direction, and not backwards. Check valves work automatically, and in most versions, a spring closes the valve and is forced open again by the pressure of the medium flow from the correct direction. The most popular type of check valves are the spring-loaded inline check valves. These have a simple design. In the valve, a disc is connected to a spring, and when the liquid pressure is high enough, the spring is compressed so that the valve opens and the liquid can then flow through. When the pressure decreases, the spring pushes the disc against the opening and the liquid flow is shut off. There are many other types of check valves that all work on similar principles. If media flows in a backwards direction, it also closes the opening. Read the technical article on check valves on tameson.com for more information on the different types. When selecting a check valve, it is important to consider the following criteria. First, the material. The valves are available in brass, stainless steel, PVC, or polypropylene. Brass is suitable for most media, but is not resistant to corrosive substances or salt water. Stainless steel is more suitable for these types of media and is also the right choice for heated liquid flows. PVC and PP fall right in between. They're suitable for most corrosive liquid flows, but have a relatively narrow temperature range. Second, the opening pressure. Because there is a spring in the check valves, the liquid flow must provide enough pressure to open it. And third, the direction of flow. It is important to install the valve in the correct flow direction and make sure the connections are correct for your system. We're often asked how you can prevent backflow. And the answer is to choose a quick closing check valve. These then close quickly enough to prevent any form of counterflow. And another question is what the difference is between an inline and a Y-shaped check valve. And the main difference is in the flow characteristics. With a Y-shaped check valve, the disc that shuts off the flow is completely removed from the opening when open. And with an inline check valve, this is not the case. As a result, a Y-shaped check valve will cause less turbulence in the liquid flow. If you've enjoyed this video, please give it a like and subscribe for more. And for more questions about check valves, please contact me or someone else from Tameson.